this is the last cowboy song. The end of 100-year wars. The voices sound sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America's lost. He rides a feedlot and clerks in a market on weekends selling tobacco and beer. And his dreams of tomorrow surrounded by fences, but he'll dream tonight of when fences weren't here. He blazed the trail with Lewis and Clark, and eyeballed, oh, why back down? He stood shoulder to shoulder with Travis in Texas, and rode with the seventh when Custer went down. This is the last cowboy song, the end of 100-year wars. The voices sound sad as they're singing along. Another piece of America's lost. Remington showed us how he looked on canvas, and Louie L'Amore has told us his tale. And Willie and Waylon and me sing about him and wish to God we could have ridden his trail. This is the last.
The Old Chisholm Trail is covered in concrete now, and they truck them to market in 50-foot rigs. They blow by his marker, never slowing to reap. Like living and dying was all he did.
This is the last cowboy song. The end of 100-year war. Voices sound sad as they're singing along. Another piece of.
Another piece of America's lost. This is the last cowboy song.